And so I am uncomfortable that today Parliament's going to go into urgency to change our labour laws because Warner's said so.
Well, Labour's been supporting it.
I don't think that was... we haven't seen the legislation, but I would say at this stage I doubt we will because it wasn't a necessary change.